Hey guys, welcome back to Osiris New Dawn. I just love that name. Anyways, as you can see, I've been a little bit busy. I've moved my depositories. I built some new ones over here. My drones currently, I'm so glad they fixed it so you can't just click destroy anymore. But you can see the option, make public to colony by pressing R. Nope, not going to do that just yet. But right now, let's put that away so I can access it. I got him getting some more magnesium as a deposit. Way over there in that crater. I want to find a better one. You see, I'm adding another hallway here. I've just finished putting this one in. This is where I'm going to put the actual biodome. Good movie, by the way, with Polly Shores. So these two are kind of catty-cornered right off the same side. Then I'll have the vehicle bay, the laboratory, coming off of this side. Over here. So let's finish this up. And then see about getting a biodome put up. Don't know where to find lithium. Don't know where to find diamonds. I know where to find gold. There's a mega deposit just south of here, I believe it is. I have to relook at these maps. But I've been grinding hardcore for about 3 hours now. Just for magnesium. Apparently, the storage glitch for the large storage still happens. I had it completely full of all the necessary materials we needed to do this already. I think I just ran out of iron again. But you can see I moved the forge, put another forge right here. Still need to finish building that one. Let's see. Yep, we're out of iron. So I've got specific containers for specific things. This one here is the iron, this one is aluminum, and this one is magnesium. This is my droid's drop-off chest, and this one's for everything else. Because inside, I will come and show you. Because it's really got me irked, and I'm sure you want to know this still doesn't work yourselves. You guys will be seeing this later, though, but look, this was completely full, the last square, and it's gone. But this one stayed. Everything inside the chemistry bench stayed. And even this one, everything stayed. I'll figure. But I don't think I put anything in here to test to see if it's staying in the fabricator. But the only thing we've got to do is get some gold and then make some wire. Got to find lithium in order to make these. So, as soon as we're done getting more iron first, preparing, getting this hallway done, we're going to go and find some gold and fill up the hydrogen canisters again, make some more plastic, and make ourselves a biodome for our waste. I love that we can still get some speed, even if we're encumbered, as long as nothing's in our hands. And there she reigns again. And any of you watching know where diamonds and lithium are? Give me a bit of advice. I'd love to know where to go. But I'm gonna do a bit of exploring after I get the biodome built, because I know where the materials are to build that. That shadow just freaked me out. What? That's our droid's shadow going over little peaks over there. That's not attention to detail. I don't know what is. And done. The pressure hallway is now complete. What is that blue? Did you see that? Where is it? There it is. What is the blue on these? I don't understand what that blue is. It's like going down on the habitat. I need to finish repairing this. Bitch. I'll do that off camera, it'll take too long. It took a whole episode just to repair a forge. Wait, what? Yeah. Let me out of here! Now, I'm tempted to venture out at night and see if we can get the, see, why is it? Wait, is that our power level? Let's see. We need to make one of these, but in order to do that, we need gold. And the wire takes gold. Alright, let's make a quick run and just get gold. Let's make sure my inventory is empty first. We'll fill up on gold. And I know it's that way. Let's do this in the dark. I'm actually a little nervous. Being out at night is actually not a lot of fun. But between that mountain there and that little peak there is a ton, and I mean a ton of gold. Man, can you imagine being on this planet for real? And all you have is a freaking Duracell flashlight like that? Can't see anything else around you? I would be freaking out right now. I know it's a video game, but I'm still freaking out just a little bit. I saw that plume of smoke over there. I don't know if you guys could see it, but I sure as heck saw it. Alright, I should be coming up on some gold here soon. Here we go, here's one. Probably get up to a stack of 50. Let's see. There. You see what I mean? Look at that. Nothing but gold here. The true riches. Beacon says to go this way. This is why you use beacons. You can't really see at night. You imagine having to do this in real life? Yes, I know. I've brought that up twice now. I I see little water streaks running across my screen. It's distracting the crap out of me. I think I'm seeing things because of it. Carbon? Why would I be going across carbon? Where am I? Didn't go that far away from base, did I? Oh boy. Okay, I know where to find carbon, right near the base. That I didn't know we had. Gotta get to base and drop this off. Gotta get to base and drop this off where I can fight. Guess I cannot move at the moment. And up we go. Where is it? I don't need him attacking my droid again. I can't see it. Oh, but I can hear it. Gotcha. Any more? The curiosity. That's what I thought. I actually want to get rid of you. I want to make sure he doesn't get destroyed again. Keeps working. Magnesium. Thank you, Orb. Looks like we might be clear for right now. Let's get that gold back. Actually, we don't need that much gold. Oh, wait. Excuse me. Can't remember everything we need. Let's find out. Alright, we need copper. What the hell? Why does it keep opening the fabricator? Shit. Alright, let's see. We got all the rubber in here, right? Yep, I thought we had some trouble. Here we go. There you are. In your butt. That's my experience coming. 20 more, huh? There you are. Come on, in your foot. There we go. In your face. Whoa, almost in my face. Nice. Whoa. Whoa! Suit breach. Lucky jump, fucker. Now I'm gonna finish your ass off. Lucky freaking jump. Looks clear now. Alright. Let's grab some copper. Get this done. Time to make us a biodome. Something else out there now. No, we want to make one of these. I don't even know where to put that. But what do we need for the biodome? What do we need? Plastic. That's right. That's why we're not doing that just yet. So let's grab some steel. Just in case we die, let's put this away. I hear trouble. There you are. Oh, you made me shoot my dome. You worthless piece of gosa. Ooh. Getting close there, big shooty gold sunshine. How many more we need? I didn't get it. It said I got one, but I'm only at 7. Okay, yeah, I did get it. Okay. So I think it was at 3? 103? No. I didn't get experience even though it did say I came at 107. Let's see if we got something else to kill here. Where are you? I know there's a big baddie over there somewhere. Maybe not. Okay. Let's grab some steel. Let's split that. Put that away. Sandstorm makes everything twice as hard. Alright, so what did we need again? The gold, 4, and 2 wires. Now, where does this thing go? Does it matter? A large solar panel serves as an energy source for other nearby structures, as well as a replenishment zone for vehicles and droids. Really? Okay, so let's think about this. Where would we want to put it? The vehicles are going to be on this side. But maybe we want to use this one. Strictly for the structure. Why not? We'll put one over here. Oh, wow. I didn't know it was that big. Oh, the dome's gotta be there. Shadow. I definitely want to place it that way, but will it interfere with the biodome right there? Wow. I don't know how big the biodome is, or how big. The laboratory is. I don't know if we can place it right there. Or should we put it in the frontish, like right about there? Jesus. This is tough. I mean, we see that's not really that big, but that's just the barracks. You know what? I'm thinking we're just gonna place it right there. And hope everything fits. Nice. Something tells me it's gonna interact with the dome. It's alright. It's not that expensive that we can't move it later. Oh, wait a minute. Can we get... Oh, yeah. Nice. No, no stairwell? Really? Oh, there is one. It's right there. I think it's time to finally pick this thing up. Yes. I will take the inflatable dome. Thank you very, very much. We got dead bodies everywhere. Let's go ahead and loot them so they will disappear. Yes. Thank you, drone. Still in good health. Where are we at here? No, 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 no. Thank you. Making some progress. I'm gonna leave that there because that's actually Jericho's. Now, for the moment, I'm just dropping that stuff. Alright. I don't think this side will interfere with the laboratory. So we'll be able to put the laboratory there. Alright. I think I'm gonna go start getting some. What do you call it? See, it's not recharging. Why is that blue line gone? See, that one's not. Hasn't even budged. But the habitat, that blue bar, is completely gone. I am very confused. You know what? Experience is at 107 still. Okay, I got an experience for that. And I harvested its guts. I feel better about the experience now. Let's grab our canisters and go. A stinking solar panel. It's bigger than I thought it would be. Oh, let's put that stuff away first. Save our progress. Thank you. Grab our canisters and hit the road. Wait. Duh. Oh, you know what we should do? I don't want to put that in there in case it disappears again. Let's put this in this one. And you know what? I want to test and see if something will disappear again. So I'll just put this. Bits of rubber. In there. And glitch to the roof. Again. I'm slowly coming out. I hate getting stuck on the roof. Oh, come on. I lost momentum. Come on. I hate it when this happens. It's still moving, just very, very, very slowly. Alright guys, let's try a force kill. I'm all orange. What happened? Why am I not wearing my colors? They're gone. I'm orange. Ew. Of course I want to continue. Yes, I can. Okay. switch that. No, take this. No. Go like this. Thank you. Yes, I know. I'm over capacity. But we need hydrogen. So we can make a poop farm. With potatoes and poop. Alright. If I'm not mistaken, it's right. It's oxygen. It's this way. There's the crater right there. We got hydrogen and carbon in that crater. We actually have carbon right over there, so I'm no longer going to go into that crater for carbon. We could just fill up the canisters with the hydrogen we need and be done with it. And once we can get our laboratory up and running and have a freaking rover, just use that to carry all the canisters. Can't wait until they get the gas tanks going. That'll be nice. I know they got so much more content coming, supposedly. I can't wait to see what they come up with. Got 1, 8, so I should have 9 now. Yes. Let's see if I can get the other one too. Why is shooting to the left? Or the right? Oh, where'd he go? There he is, here he comes. Ah, I got your attention. Don't run away. There we go. Yeah, I know there's a big baddie over there. Alright, let's get some gas. Not that I don't have enough already. Quit the gas can and hold down the left click till it fills it up. Easy peasy squeezy. Temperature cans fill them all. But nope, we gotta work for everything here. I don't mind it. That's for sure. It's just the kind of stuff I do all the time off camera for you guys. So when I come on with Jericho and some of the other guys and we just have some fun and get things done, you guys miss out on all this hard grindy bits and pieces that we do. Mainly me. But don't tell them I said that. Oh, yeah, I just did. Yes, I can hear you're close by. How close by are you? Not close enough for me to see you, so that's fine with me. Almost done. I'll head back. That's all we needed was plastic, right? So we should be able to just make the dome when we get back. That would be awesome. When Jericho gets on tomorrow, I'll tell him to go take a crap and fill it up. And then we'll get some good old-fashioned goddish freaking fertilizer. Not those potatoes are gonna come out good. Nice, he's still collecting that magnesium for us. I love it. Not as much and as quick as if we just did it ourselves, but it's a long trip to do it over and over and over again. You know, I wonder if we equip, if we fill his inventory with these gas cans, the gas canisters, I wonder if he would actually go and harvest hydrogen and gases for us. Nice. Making progress. Next time, I'll come straight up over between that one instead of coming around all the way over there. Still think they did an epic job on the planet. I just wish it was more visible and more detailed. Just a little bit. I mean, not too much. I'm fascinated with planets in the sky. This has a blue sun? A blue dwarf? This definitely can't be a white star. Yes, I know, you're right behind me. Get over it for 2 seconds. And then I'll pull out my gun and shoot you a couple times so I can lighten my load. There, now I can fight and shoot. Yeah, the trick with these guys is to stay up close and personal. They go back to get a sprint charge, I guess you could call it, or something like that. They can lunge at you. There it is. Come on, I just shot one of your legs off. What are you gonna do? There goes your second leg. I didn't have to shoot your body. You should get more experience for killing those guys, I think. If you ask me, we should. You gonna bother me? No? Okay. Let's get back to what we were doing over here. Gas canisters back. Wait a minute. There they are. Is that all of them? Looks like it. We should already have the carbon in here that we need. Unless it disappeared again. Not rubber, hydrogen, and make it plastic. Alright, how many did we get? 15. And how many do we need for that dome? 10. Awesome. Okay, so we need glass, steel, rubber, and plastic. Make one. What the hell? Oh god. Alright, so that's the barracks. This one's gonna be the dome. So, let's equip our handy dandy tool here. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. I bet you I was right. That thing's in the way. See to cancel. I knew it. Alright, let's see. Luckily that solar panel isn't expensive. Alright, cancel. Let's pull you out. Come on. Why can't I get a read on you? There we go. Large solar panel destroy, yes. That sucked. But we can actually make another one, so that's not that bad. Let's make sure. F. F this. It's done. Boom! Oh yeah, we are making progress today. Oh, we can actually make more than one, I believe, too. Not that I'd actually want to. So I wonder how many barracks and stuff we can make. See, apparently we can only have one habitat. Believe me, I've tried to place more than one. God, excuse me, I'm sorry. Alright. So the solar panel actually has to be farther away. Let's go grab some wire and gold and put her down. Now we'll call it a night, because I am exhausted. Wire, gold. Going back outside. Jumping on the roof so I can get an aerial view. Alright, I actually kind of like having it over there, so I'm going to put it back over there. Rotate. See, it's not interfering now. Why the fuck was it before? Pardon my language, folks. And see, I think it'll interfere with the lab next. How about right there? Works for me. And done. I think I had it even closer last time, that's why. Yeah, the corner's gonna hit the lab there. But we'll change it when we actually put the lab in. The laboratory! See, do we have any options with this thing? F to reconfigure. Solar panel? What? So what, the solar panel's gonna power those things now? A large solar panel serves as an energy source for other nearby structures, as well as replenishment zones for vehicles and droids. So, is my habitat getting... Look at that. It was recharging. Let's see if we could finally customize this thing a little bit. A few bits and pieces here and there. Now, I wonder if the droid will recharge too. That would be nice. Let's go check out this biodome before I'm done. Thought I heard something. Besides the loudest storm out there. Alright, let's go in the poop room. Yeah, there's battle music. Ooh, poop. Add soil. Ah! I pooped in it. Plant seed. We have seeds? Oh, why not? Let's grow whatever food this is. This thing is loud. Because we're gonna need food soon, anyways. I'll leave that one for Jericho to do tomorrow so he can show. If he can get his recording stuff to work, at least he'll be able to do those. But we'll give it some good old American crap for right now. The biodome. Alright, what are our options with this thing? Repair, customize. Didn't actually change anything, of course. Alright. Oh my goodness, my ears are ringing. Well guys, I think that's gonna be it for the night. I am exhausted. I don't know how much longer I can stay awake. Tomorrow's expedition's all about finding that lithium so we can start making circuit boards and diamonds. We need diamonds. Which I have no idea where to find. Excuse me, didn't mean to yawn at you guys. and Azernium? Oh, that's gonna be fun. I gotta find that too. This needs batteries. Which we can actually make once we find lithium. Lithium, my own batteries. Alright. Well, guys, I hope you enjoyed it. I hope it helps those of you that aren't as far as me, I guess, right now. Or maybe you got to see something you might have missed last time. Or maybe you can leave a couple comments and give me some advice on how to find some stuff. I'm so glad my colony is actually recharging. I've been wondering about that, and I heard stories about the solar panel not working correctly. Glad to see that it is. If devs, if you catch this, good job. I appreciate the hard work you guys have put into this. I really do. Well, guys, until next time, remember to play hard and game harder, and take it easy.